Hey guys, I'm back. I had to take a bathroom break, and I had to upload some videos. There we go. Yeah, I guess I can send him out. Did you like my show? It was good. With great many sacrifices to come, comes great reward.
Sure, man. Sure.
There we go. It's able to take him down. Jesus. Oh, I wanted to get to the other side of the ridge. Okay. There we go. Fire the meteors. Good. Not good. I'm dying. Sorry, I got excited. Alright, that's it for this area, too. I cleaned it out, mostly. Just got some items I needed. I could check what the Tome of Fire is. I don't need the links anymore, considering that, No, I might need them. Just keep it. I mean, hey, at least we... I kind of pushed freaking Creo and finally got my skill tree up, or trainer level maxed. I just saw I could get everything, but no, you can't get everything, Zach, you stupid moron. Eh, well, I can cry over a damn gallon of spilled milk. Can I please get out of here? Thank you. No, I bet it is. There we go, gonna attack the... Oh my god. Done, Jesus. course. Whoa, cool off. I just gave you some advice. Well, I think the smart thing right now for me to do is save and heal up before I go further into that area. Item I missed and everything I need before I move on to the next town. So I will see you all in the next video of Let's Play EvoCreo. Don't worry, I'll do more today. I promised you all I will finish this game. I will do it. I'll see you all later. Peace to Crispy. Bye, everyone.